Okay, time for day 47.
Period. The minister also uses religion. Religion to cause fear. And then in the ministers, or not, sorry, in TMP, which is Pitt and
Pendulum. I'm already there.
In Pitt and Pendulum, the Spanish are fearing because their religion is. The Spanish are afraid that.
Hello, Toro.
I think that the religion is not the only religion. I wanted to do one more, so let's do it about fear.
Let's try that again.
Basically what we've been writing about in the crucible. Fear causes people to kill other people.
Fear.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, Taylor.
Causes what?
People to kill each other.
Hello, Greg. Here you go, Bruna Romano. Awesome. Hello, James. Hello, Cletus.
What?
control when you want to.
Oh, is there a bunch in there? No purple papers? Or did you just barely print it in?
I just printed it in.
No, I'm not gonna make a smiley.
I got you.
Oh, keep it.
Here you go, Toru.
It's just for presentation points, so I would do it and just try your best.
Yeah.
Read the passage and then determine what grammar changes you need to make. When you read it, if something sounds weird, try and find it.
That was actually really long.
Like two times that, so it's all.
Hello, Xandra.
I think I did this the first time.
Ethan, is your green paper done?
Yeah, we always cut through the gym to make like.
You see how I teach, you know?
Yeah, I've been listening to it every single day.
I like it.
I like it a lot. Thank you.
Here you go, Taylor. All right.
I walk out of my house and I see them across the street. We all just got running.
Here you go, Greg.
So I'm gonna say that was the last. But you know that by December 2nd, you need two classes. So that we don't have to jump classes next semester.
I think he's gonna be for this semester.
Here you go, Zandra. Awesome.
I also think high school sports are.
Rigged in what way?
Just like, there's a guy in my neighborhood who coached that Leighton for forever. And he like would go to all the junior high comp teams and he like had his high school teams keep that one in the seventh grade.
Oh really? It's called strategy.
Yeah, but it,
totally,
like,
totally
I don't know
how
I
hear,
but it just, like, pissed me off.
But they
like
won a lot,
huh? Here you go, James.
I don't know. I don't think when he was coached, Leighton was awesome. Really good. When I was in high school. Like, I think they took second in state or something.
For basketball? Uh-huh. What's cross? I think we're best in the region.
No, we're not.
We are.
We're best region.
Yeah, we're best region. our wrestling's best state. Region, but our football team is the region.
We're second in the state.
Yeah.
Again, so.
Where is Olympus?
You know where Olympus is?
Here you go, Cletus.
It's called Olympus, probably towards the mountain.
Awesome.
Do you know how old that kid that at FSY was?
I don't even know what kid you're talking about.
The 6'11 kid?
Oh, Mason Farr. Yeah, he's from a Spanish Fork. He was in my group.
Why?
Alright. Cream Whipper. Awesome.
A 6'11 guy last year.
No, he goes to, he's a Spanish
word. Olympus is in holiday.
I don't know the
so
basics of playing that mini game.